God, hope, wisdom, life, guidance, and happiness. So, any celebration starts with letting the love.
ಸಂಗೀತ ಸಾ to all who gathered here. Today, we gathered here to celebrate a significant milestone in the lives of our young learners, their graduation from pre-primary school. On this celebration day of the kindergarten session, on behalf of all staff and students of Secunderabad Public School, Malkajgiri, I am honored to welcome the guests for today's occasion. Let me welcome Mr. Evan Ronestri, Academic Director, St. Anne's Educational Institutions. Welcome, sir. Let me give a special welcome to Ms. Pooja Kampalkar, Director, St. Anne's Educational Institutions. Welcome, ma'am. Let me also welcome the dignitaries of the event, Ms. Stella, Principal, St. Anne's Junior College, Ms. Jay Chandrika, Headmistress, St. Anne's Grammar School, and Mrs. T. Anuradha, High School in Charge, and Ms. Namukrimla, ma'am, Primary in Charge. A warm and delightful welcome to you all, dear parents. Your presence here shows the love and care for the kids and the trust you repose on us. Your cooperation and encouragement are commendable. So we appreciate every one of you, particularly the enthusiastic parents, for being a part of the celebration and spending your most valuable time with us today to encourage all of us. Once again, a warm welcome to all. Today is the day we all have to express our deepest gratitude to the dedicated staff of kindergarten section for their hard work and commitment in providing the students with a nurturing learning environment. Their passion for education shines through in everything the children do in future. A special thanks to all the parents for your trust and confidence on us. Thank you for your support and partnership in your child's early education level. At this juncture, let me announce that the school is getting ready for the next academic year with same spirit of enthusiasm and happiness. We are proud to announce the admissions are open for the coming year. So we request you can pass on the message to your friends and families too. Little graduates, as you embark on this new chapter of your lives, remember to embrace new challenges with courage, kindness, and a sense of wonder. The world is full of possibilities and each of you has the potential to make a positive impact. It is difficult to you to understand today what guidance I have given you, but our blessings are always with you to achieve the best of your life. Congratulations, graduates, your journey is just beginning and we cannot wait to see the amazing things you will accomplish. Thank you so much for being with us. As the arena is getting ready for the little graduates, so let's watch some pics what they have taken throughout their journey.
Thank you.
with a standing ovation to our tiny graduates as they came along with their mentors to the arena. I request all of you to please stand and welcome them with a big round of applause. A proud moment for them today. Take your seats, children. Take your seats. That's really great. Thank you, parents. Thank you, dignitaries. Now I hand over the mic to the Miss Soumya.
A very good morning to one and all. The time of celebration has arrived, and we all are gathered here to applaud and acknowledge the accomplishment of our little graduates. They are prepared to move on to grade 1 after the completion of a successful stint at the kindergarten section. It has truly been an amazing journey. I thank all parents for your unflinching determination to keep the children in our care and support. I wish the best to our little graduates. Now I request Director of St. Anne's Education Institution, Mrs. Pooja Pambalkar Pan, to confer the certificates to the graduates. And I request our principal, Mr. M.M. Augustine, to confer the certificates to the graduates. He is an enthusiastic child who enjoys the school thoroughly. He shows initiative and looks for new ways to get involved himself. I will miss your notice booking. Next, I call upon Marty, who is generous and always ready to help others, which makes her popular. She picks the title for the year of my class, the popular personality. Now I call on Harshit, the gem of the class. He is a role model and an inspiration to his friends. He is well poised and an elegant child. Next comes Darshini, an awesome artist of the class. She is none other than Darshini. Your vibrant and imaginative coloring skills truly astonish me too, dear. Next I welcome Abraham. He is into books always and makes friends with books. He has information within his reach. This sentence perfectly suits for Abraham, the bookworm of the class. Next I welcome Janika, the smiling beauty. Smiling for someone is sweet, but making someone smile is the best feeling, says Janika, the smiling beauty of the class. Dynamic child. The class is never complete without mentioning this dynamic and bubbly child who is none other than Adanya, who wins the hearts of people by her skills. Here comes Kartikeya, the sports icon, whose passion, skills and dedication on the ground during games inspires us to strive for excellence. A child who is always caring, kind and compassionate towards his classmates. Joining next is junior super singer of my class, Master Ayan Abhishek. Ayan, I love to see you on the small screen someday. A good manners and wishing everyone with a sweet smile makes the day more charming. Okay. and very friendly, gets ready to be mesmerized as our super dancer Lohit takes the stage. Here comes Sai Sri Tanush, all-rounder of the class. Meet class all-rounder, excellent not only in academics but also in all like sports, arts and every aspect. Here comes Shreyan, a cheerful, polite and a sensitive child with encouragement is bundle of energy.
Sharing things with everyone and always try to do our best.
searches towards like the little graduates of PSPS Malkaj Giri with the biggest dreams. Thank you.
Thank you, Tanush. That was a wonderful speech. The little graduates have prepared a song for you. Let's listen to them.
Thank you. proclaim that we shall respect our parents, teachers, and elders. We promise to be worthy students of the school and society. May I now call upon Sakina to share her views with us.
Respected principal, teachers, parents, and my dear fellow graduates. Good morning, everyone. My name is Sakina from PP2 Shobri. Today I am very happy as we are graduating from kindergarten. First, I would like to thank my parents for all the love and support given to me. For the past 2 years, I enjoyed my schooling and made new friends. I thank my teachers as they help us to learn and grow so many ways. I have learned numbers, alphabets, rhymes, stories, and many more. Teachers taught us important
The little graduates have prepared a song for us. Let's listen to them.
I am.
and the sun. Let me come in. I want to give you my life and make you feel warm. The sea says, no, I don't want your life. Leave me alone. The sun went away. The next day rain came. Hello, beautiful sea. You must be thirsty. Here I have some water. The sea says, go away. I don't want to drink water. Then came air. It tried to switch open the door of the sea's house. Air said to the wind, here I come to make you feel alive. Please open the door. The sea says, I am happy all alone. Don't disturb me. Go away. Soon the sea felt very lonely. She needs to make friends with sun, rain and air. Then she called all of them. And asked if they can become her friends. All the other then became her friends. The sun shares sunlight with the sea. She felt warm and better. The sea was very thirsty. So she drank all the rain water and felt nice. By breathing fresh air, she felt good. So I provide seed to germinate and grow. The roots started growing in soil. Slowly the sun started growing. The branches started shooting up. Soon, the leaves started growing on the branches. At the end, the sea had grown into a lovely pretty flower in a plant. The sea understood the importance of rain and other friends.
Thank you.
our happiness. Yes, Baba. Let us undertake the games to the rocking dance. Five fellow graduates. Come, let us join. Now let